Good morning, staff and students. Hi, my name is Dawn. I'm coming to you live from the WLNK studio. Today is Thursday, February 7th, 2013. Elko Village is expected to have a high of 37 and a low of 28 with wintry mix of snow. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic over which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Lynn Pride Pledge.
I promise to respect myself and the rights and properties of others. I alone am responsible for my actions and attitudes. I pledge to do my best at all times to be a positive role model.
Our pledge people for today are
Philip,
Addie,
Neil,
Nicholas.
Attention 5th and 6th grade students in Polish Club. You will be meeting today at lunchtime in the library. Don't forget to bring your nut-free lunch. 4th grade sign club will meet today during lunch recess in room 210. Do not bring your lunches. There is a student council meeting today for 4th, 5th, and 6th grade students in room 204. During lunch recess, do not bring your lunches. Spirit Day is tomorrow. Please wear red or white to show Link Spirit. The class with the most spirit participation will earn a Link pennant. Fun Fair is coming Friday, February 15th from 6 to 8:30 p.m. There will be games, sand art, cake walk, and much more. Backed by popular demand photo booth and electronic basketball game. Several door prizes will be given away, with the grand prize being two iTablets. You may buy pre-sale tickets until February 13th. And now a word from Ms. Smith.
Boys and girls, it's Thursday, and I bet you know why I'm on here today. It is Primary Reading Club Day. I have two books that we are going to choose between. I have 50 Below Zero, Where a Dad Sleepwalks into the Snow. And I have Down the Drain, about a little boy who fills up in his entire bathroom with water and then pulls a plug and goes all the way down the drain. So we're going to choose 50 Below Zero or Down the Drain, but unless you come to Primary Reading Club today, you won't know which one we choose. So if you're a first grader, a second grader, or third grader, you can come down at the second part of lunch. And I bet you're not going outside today, so it might be smart to come down to Mr. P's room. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to Channel 15 for your morning news. Pictures and sign-offs are brought to you by our featured room, 105, Ms. Slosher. Have a thrilling Thursday.